protecting our healthcare worker is very, very important in this times of COVID-19. To protect them, personal protection equipment or PPE is an important component of the protection gear that they have to use. However, it's important to understand that PPE is a broad term and there are different types of PPE, and that is what needs to be understood. What is the ideal PPE that has to be worn in different areas?
You are at the forefront, saving lives. Given your proximity to severely ill patients, you are at a greater risk of infection. Therefore, taking appropriate safety measures, such as rational use of personal protective equipment, based on guidance by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, is imperative. Equally vital for ensuring your safety and that of patients is infection prevention and control. This ensures that hospitals don't become amplifiers of infection.
And for my protection, I need N95 mask, goggles, two pair of gloves, and a fluid resistant gown.
I have been posted for the screening area of the suspected COVID patients. I'll be collecting the samples of these patients, and for my safety, I require the following personal protective equipments, which are shoe cover, N95 mask, goggles, two pair of gloves, water resistant gown, and a face hood for covering my head and neck. While dealing with the sample of COVID patients, I need these things for my safety. One is a triple layer mask, then goggles, a pair of gloves, and a gown. While dealing with the respiratory samples, instead of this triple layer mask, I'll be using an N95 mask.
I would be treating the patients of COVID-19 in the ICU. So the things which I would require for my own protection, these are basically the two double gloves, the shoe covers, the inner gown. We would also require a water resistant gown to wear over the inner gown. So this is a water resistant gown which would be wear. I would require a N95 mask. And along with that, I would require a face shield and a hood to cover my head and neck. But in case my face shield and hood is not available, then I would require a goggle to cover my eyes and a separate face shield along with a cap to cover my head. So these things are essential while treating patients with COVID-19.
मुझे अपनी सुरक्षा के लिए शू कवर चाहिए, तंबूत चाहिए, N95 मास्क, फिर गाउन, सर्जिकल ग्लव्स, रेड ड्यूटी ग्लव्स, हुड, अगर हुड नहीं है तो मैं कैप लगाऊंगा, गॉगल्स लगाऊंगा, सील, उसके बाद प्लास्टिक एप्रन डाल दूंगा।
For my protection, I would require shoe covers. I will require N95 mask. I will require water resistant gown. I will also require double gloves. I will also require hood. If the hood is not there, I will require goggles.
For my protection, I need triple layer mask.
और मुझे अपने protection के लिए triple layer mask पहनना है.
For my protection, I need a triple layer mask.
मुझे अपनी सुरक्षा के लिए triple layer mask और heavy duty gloves पहनना है.
For my protection, I need N95 mask, I need a goggles, I need a water resistant gown and a double pair of gloves.
मेरे को सर्जिकल मास्क और हैवी ड्यूटी ग्लव्स सुरक्षा के लिए पहनना है.
मैंने अपनी सुरक्षा के लिए सर्जिकल मास्क पहनना है.
For administrative areas and offices, no personal protective equipment is required.
Use PPEs when needed and use the type of PPE which will give you the best protection, but don't misuse it.